your organization, we do not actually sell to customers. There's nothing to sell. It is all about treating and curing people. But as a major initiative, which we typically do, what probably would be akin to sales in other industries is screening the customers, screening the patients for disease. What has happened recently, and it is similar to the transformation which we are talking about, is the transformation from curative to the preventive space. So hospitals and other healthcare organizations like ours traditionally have been focused on the curative side. Today, the change is that along with maintaining the focus on the curative side, there's a lot of focus also on the preventive side. So there's a lot of screening and a lot of awareness creation goes on preventing disease rather than just curing. So it is a similar kind of shift. So that is the change of trend over time.